Okay, hello, welcome to Resonance Arcade. I'm going to have another go at Star Wars Battlefront, and I'm going to try the survival mode, the single player survival mode, and see survive waves of increasingly more difficult Imperial forces. Survival Tatooine, just leave it on normal, I don't think I can change it anyway. Yeah, you can play with a partner, online co-op. So let's try that, eh? No, let's not create a party, let's do single player. See what this one's like. I'm sure it looks as pretty as the previous one. Or you can choose all of the blasters. Alright, so you've got to let's go for that one.
Not my best landing.
Probably gonna hopefully be easier than online this.
You made it, thank the vault. We located your
pressure.
It looks like the Empire will be through France. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Where are they coming from? Admiring the scenery.
Well done.
That was difficult.
See if I can get to. Shock troopers with heavy blasters.
Ooh, nice. So that's what the depth pack does.
Imperials coming within range.
Where? Where are they?
Location and capture it.
Defensive positions. They're coming in again. AT-ST headed your way. AT-ST in the zone.
Oh, shit, I missed it.
Now entering the area.
Right, we've done that then. To get up to that power up. Not sure what the charges are for though. Plus one charge. To do that.
There is always hope. Never forget that.
Forgot how powerful that jetpack was for a second. The pod.
We're capturing the escape pod.
There we go.
The enemy is in your zone.
Enemies left, so one's an AT-AT and
an AT-ST. If we don't do quickly, that escape pod's going to fall into Imperial hands.
So I see now the charges are for your ion blaster. Need to get to that pod ASAP. Okay.
lost that pod to the Empire.
Shit. Orc will. Not me, now, aren't we? Oh, now you come and pick me up. It's rubbish. Okay, again, there we go. That's it. Probably prefer the online game, gotta be honest with you. But that's pretty good. Alright, thank you very much. Cheers for watching. Bye bye.